Just painted some conductive silver on one surface of that crystal, and then when it dries I'm going to flip it over and put some more silver on the other side.